And another shooting, this one at a club just off I-35, left two security guards injured this morning. Austin police tell us the shooting happened at the Velvet Lounge near I-35 and 290 just before 5 this morning. Two security guards were shot and taken to the hospital. Austin Travis County EMS says their injuries are not expected to be life-threatening.